on my way to Seton Hall, flying from LA into New York, big show tomorrow night. I just love this song. I love the version kept this song, despite being bought by Alaska. It's still one of the few great memories I have of this airline. Considering Alaska owns it now, and we're just an hour late for departure. Are we coming in clear? Did you hear what we said? Baby, no big deal. So, anybody pre-save Better With You yet? I have. Coming out next Friday, March 23rd. I'm pumped! Can't believe it's already next week. Super stoked. It's gonna be nice to be on the road too for playing at these colleges, because it'll be good to be with the fans when it comes out, when it's released. This is gonna be a short live video because we're gonna take off soon. Is it a little weird that I have this song memorized, kind of? You can't smoke on airplanes. I guess that's a new rule. Alright, I'll stick around for the last chorus, because it is, it's a pretty epic chorus. For additional safety information, check out the safety cards located in the seat pocket in front of you. Please read and review before we take off. See you Friday. What's up, Kelly? Coming to the show? Thank you for flying Virgin America. So tonight, get ready to fly. Ooh, they had it. Lives. Ooh, double chorus. Man, they keep adding to this. Alright, I'm getting ready to take off. This has so far been pretty uninteresting for you guys.
We're Alaska Airlines, and we offer free chat, so you can LOL with your...